Okay, so here we are at Mappleton, which is located on the Holderness coast, and it's about 5 miles south of Hornsey. We're looking north, and as you can see into the distance, they've created a rock groin which has been built using granite boulders from Norway, which have been dumped on this coastline itself, and have been there to build up a beach. As you can see, looking in this direction, further north, the cliffs are made of boulder clay, but as we look inland, part of the coastal defence has been actually to regrade the slope itself, and it has now been vegetated, which has led to very little in the way of slumping taking place, and it's now a stabilised cliff line. Again, just in front of that, they put some rock armour in terms of, again, granite boulders, and these are to defend if the sea level does get up to that particular height. Moving over to looking southwards now, this is the major rock groin that's been created in this location, and this has helped build up a beach. The beach means that the waves are breaking on the beach itself, and therefore not on the base of the cliff, and therefore erosion has been reduced. This has protected the coast road, which is located about 200 metres further inland than what the cliff line is, and that was one of the major reasons why they decided to protect this part of the coastline. If we look further south now and look beyond the rock groin, you can start to see that there are an unprotected area of coastline, and that the cliffs themselves aren't protected, and slumping continues at a rapid pace. And again, if you're looking out here, you can see how far the waves do approach inland, and therefore in the next few hours when it reaches high tide, these will be battering the base of the cliffs and eroding them away, whereas if I look further out, it's a